Well, it's first road trip of the season. We head to Red Deer for a game tonight, and tomorrow they play in Okotoks. And so, you know, the process of getting him ready and making sure he's got everything he needs, and you know, starting with, you know, this is just a makeshift garment bag for his suits. You know, number 20, got that done. And also, fresh haircut for him today, so he looks fresh. And yeah, so we'll see. Hopefully we'll have a successful weekend. Part of, with him having made the team, my husband has been asked to be the manager. And there is a job that I have enjoyed doing over the past few years with Caleb's previous teams, and I've been the team mom for 3 years. And so this is now my fourth year of being team mom, which means I just kind of get to dote on the boys, and I love it. And so, but anyways, I was helping the manager today, and for the first road trip went to Costco, and I really should have showed that, because I had both my boys with me helping. We're good to go. We're good. This is just for the weekend. But maybe it'll last for a few more games. But I kind of feel like this is kind of team mom stuff too. But, you know, 16, 17s and a 15, they need lots of water, veggies, clean hands, and candy. So, you know, picking up meals for them for after hockey. Yeah. And I'm at Subway and watching these guys, I'm in Red Deer, and watching these guys get 30 subs together, I'm beyond impressed. It's amazing. Amazing. So cool. Look at that. Look at that. Amazing. Mumming is not for the weak at heart. The emotion of roller coaster ride of tryouts to making a team to going away on a road trip and not even being able to speak 5 words to him because he's busy doing team things, but you're there trying to help his team. It's kind of like I equate it to candy on the counter that you see and you want to have it, but you can't have it. It's just teasing you. So I feel over the course of 5 days, I've not really seen my son. So it's, you know, you got to be tough to be a hockey mom. So like I said, my next vlog will not be sad and emotional. It'll be positive, but this is the journey. This is the journey of me being a hockey mom right now.